verb up to this lecture. A formal language is a set of words of an alphabet. A grammar defines the rules how to produce words. Similarly to the EBNF, the Chomsky hierarchy defined these languages according to certain restrictions to the production rules. And we talked particularly about regular languages and regular expressions, which are quite powerful to match strings and find certain patterns. And regular expressions and finite automata describe the same languages, so they are similarly powerful, and they can be converted between each other. And lastly, we looked at a potential implementation of a simple regular expression using graphs. And I hope this really showed you why and how these concepts that we learned about can be used in more complicated and sophisticated features. I wish you a great week and talk to you soon.